Entry not compromised. Human intruder detected.
Filled with love for her, and therefore was the first creature of spirit. And she knew coming, and she ran about the earth with love for all things, giving a name to everything and creature, each in the order that she had shaped them. And the mistress of all things was filled with delight, and ran laughing through the forests of the earth. And every peal of her voice became the image of a golden fragment of her spirit. And the trees and rivers were filled with nymphs and every kind of sprite. And all were her daughters. And her love for each was inexhaustible. For for each was a reflection of some boundless fragment of her unbounded spirit. And all their multitude did not exhaust the number of the fragments of her spirit, and to each was given the governance of some earthly thing. First mate that had no place to be set down became the fishes and the creatures of the sea, and everything was golden, and she laughed.